30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Hey, Bob, I'm looking at what Jack was talking about, and it's definitely not a particle that's nearby. It is a bright object, and it's obviously rotating because it's flashing. It's way out in the distance. Apparently rotating in a very rhythmic fashion because the flashes come around almost on time. As we look back at the Earth, it's up at about 11 o'clock, about maybe 10 or 12 Earth diameters. I don't know whether that does you any good, but there's something out there.
Altitude, velocity, light. 8.5 down. 220 feet. 15 forward. Moving forward, coming down nicely, 200 feet. 4.5 down. 5.5 down. Take forward. Down 2.5. Forward. Forward. 6.5 down. 5.5 down. 940 feet down 2.5. Picking up some dust.
One giant leap for man.